Okay, so that video will be a small demonstration how to populate our scene with fine needles. It's not so easy because we can't use nanomesh brush on our plane and just toss those needles on the ground because there will be a lot of deformation. So I figured out we can just toss our plane as small pieces and then use nanomesh on those. But the first thing is to decrease inflate in our dynamics because in that case we're gonna have a perfect representation of shapes we have here. For my case, those are sticks on the ground and those branch shapes. So after we add our plane, we use in geometry modifier topology unroll all, then we decrease height of our plane because we're gonna use quite narrow needles, so it's way better to use a narrow shape than square one, and then we use our run simulation. After a moment, we're gonna have, let me size that up, we're gonna have our squares on the ground like this. And then we pick up our favorite nanomesh. I use custom made. We go to nanomesh panel, increase size, turn off any kind of offset rotation because those polygons rotate by themselves, and we click accept to mesh, delete that plane, and we have our needles on the ground without any kind of this deformation in the shape. It's not a perfect representation, but it's still way better than playing with a simulation of the cloth themselves. I hope that gonna help you, and happy ZBrushing.